Have you ever paid attention to a chess game? In chess, except for the king, the chess pieces are divided into two general categories. The first category is the main pieces, and the second one, pawns. A pawn always has a main goal, to reach the last square, to promote itself, and become one of the key pieces of the game. But the reality is not like that.